Please, Miss Beverly,
This is your own fault, Esther. Maybe a night with the rats will teach you how to behave, you horrible child.
Miss Beverly? Locked, but this is the way we came through. Mr. Hopp, am I dreaming again? Pry this open. Stopped. I suppose this is why the lift was out of order. I'll have to climb. goodness. Now, if I can just get back to bed, I can wake up from all of this. It's not real. Goodness. Now, if I can just get back to bed, I can wake up from all of this. It's not real.
Esther.
Oh, there's nobody here.
I can put a stop to all of this.
Dee, what is going on?
I told you. Evil roams these halls, but I can make it go away and get everyone back.
How?
We need to do a ritual. I need 9 candles, salt, sage, and the trinket from the second floor bedroom. Hurry!
Okay. That's everything. What do we do now?
You actually survived.
Dee? You? Who are you?
Give yourself to us.
Where am I? Can't be right.
Follow me.
Others. Where are my friends? Tell me!
You are just like me.
I am nothing like you.
I feel your pain. Give yourself to us.
Just leave me alone!
And lost.